potatoes. No, yes, I remember. She is going too large. It was not enough to move her downstairs and widen the doorways. We had to put her on the front lawn with sharp, the sharp heel in mind. I'm not sure.
What if we die if we, like,
don't? Okay, we die if we do a lot of things in this game.
Yeah. Although we did just feed one of them to mother, so maybe they're not quite as okay with us anymore.
Do they know what's happening to them? Do they see us? How do they think of us? Do they feel envy or pity?
I think we gotta do something here.
Probably need to do a lot of things.
Okay. I don't know if I have to do something here.
Yeah. I have the blue white thing on this.
I don't think I was meant to do this.
Probably meant to do it at some stage. Probably not yet.
That's great. I can force them into certain patterns. I've got to do something, I don't know what. That's this entire game.
Yeah, well, that's most games.
Well, some games it's... Some games you know what you need to do, but doing it is the hard thing. And this thing, you can do what you can do easy, you know?
Yeah.
Just light that up. We knew we had dug far down below some kind of threshold. When we discovered the blue bleaching chasm, we knew we were in another place. The place where the bats had come from.
Oh, I gotta plug that in.
Oh, shit. Hello. Fuck it. Oh, we have to go through here. I should have saved all my shit for going through here. Bye. We're through. Okay. So we've got to turn on the machines. Turn on the machines and wake your mother.
Grandmother. Her grandmother in good ways. I wonder what she'll do when she's awake.
Probably nothing good. A lot of bubbles.
Yeah, that's true.
She looks like Nurgle.
This game is all a bit Nurgle-ish, isn't it?
It is kind of Nurgle-ish. Maybe this is the whole big Nurgle thing. It's just like, fuck it, let's do Nurgle.
I never thought she would be... Oh, we've already done that one.
Never thought you'd get... No.
Oh!
The rollers pinched her fat. Oh, they rolled her in here.
Your mom's so fat.
They had to roll her in here. Like a bunch of fatty, fatty boobas. Hey, fatty boomba.
Caution.
Elevator in this. What if the elevator is despair? Sorry.
Probably is.
Hello. We love you, Grandma.
Something seemed different with Grandmother. The very closing of this visiting elevator has got her down. They say they can still visit her in her new chamber, but that she's just getting too big. Oh, her folding flesh. Buttons.
So, what I'm getting here is Grandma is fucking big.
She fat.
So what you're trying to say is, she fat.
This whole thing is just the your mom is so fat group. Game. So it's all it's building up to.
It's all it was ever going to be.
Danger gear.
There! It's in the visiting elevator! It's time to spring the trap!
Oh crap. Not a trap.
It's a trap. There are lots of charging stations around here and lights, which
yes.
would suggest
oh,
that we're gonna pile in a second.
Got it. Come on, spring your trap. I got the fucking clicky button.
To charge?
Yes, it is.
Okay.
Yes. Come on, spring your trap. Where's your trap? You're gonna come through that door, aren't you, motherfuckers?
Bees in the trap.
You bees, you. They're probably up there, bitch. They're just like, fuck it, we're going home.
Oh, they're
going
out again.
Yeah, that's cool. I think I need to kill them. Yes. It does kill them.
They just respawned again.
Maybe they won't. Like, maybe it's like a wave thing. Is what I'm thinking. So like every time you kill you go. Did it?
Yeah.
Oh, do I have to go plug it back in again?
Oh yeah, you're probably right.
I don't know, they're spawning there. Generally, places where they spawn are places where you're not meant to go. It's usually a simpler answer than we think of, to be honest. Oh, I know what we've got to do.
Yeah.
I thought I had to pop those back up because those aren't on anymore. No! Oh, please stop me from there.
Yes, they're getting back up.
Oh, so that's what it means.
Yeah.
We have to, or else her bubbles will get out of hand. Oh, shit.
Whoa, this is way back at the beginning.
This is way back. Do I have to do all of that again?
Seems that way.
Please tell me no. Well, the first one was easy.
Yeah.
I'm not sure what the second one wanted me to do, though. Maybe it's already half done. Let me have a check. If it is, then good. It probably isn't.
Probably not.
Nah. Okay.
So, did we do all three of those?
That's such crap. He's gonna check one. Yeah.
So we gotta go through and do each three of these things.
I wanna see if this is easier or harder. If it's easier.
Oh, what's that picture?
Actual person with a pig. He's a ghost. He's a spooky ghost. Like all of us.
What's up with the weird bathrooms in this place?
I don't know. I like that this game's kind of running jokes. So it's a bathroom.
It's a bathroom where, like, you have to sit down and poop in front of everyone else. It's incredible how fat she's gotten with all her incessant vomiting.
Is grandmother one of many, many females that all got sick?
That's what I'm... Yeah. Amelia's told me I could bring that walking back. What? That walkling back.
And we're... Working it slowly with a mask.
I'm so delighted.
I love such extremities. The walkings are so lucky to be alive again. They are honored by our presence, and so should thank us for any treatment whatsoever.
Huh? Yeah.
So, are we alive again? Are we going to die?
Do you miss that key?
I think something's going to happen when I pick it up, so I'm just making sure there's nothing else for me to do.
Turn the lights on.
Pick it up. Oi!
Oh, did it go down on the ground somewhere?
No.
Dang.
Yeah, that was garbage. There are lights, aren't there?
Everything just gets darker when you turn them on.
Maybe that's symbolism. It's symbolic.
Of what?
Read it quick.
They won't let me leave unless I write a memory. I remember she said she felt better and she had lots of time outside of the cave. They punished her too much. No wonder she kept trying to escape.
Okay. Hey, boys. Come get me.
Hey, boys.
Hey, boys.
Yeah.
Goodbye. Oh, shit. It's never that easy. Oh, hello. I would read that, but I kind of got some...
More pressing issues.
Did that turn back off again? How do I get out of here?
You need to go down here. Expect to move your big, very hard work to survive the game. Should have left your mattress here, blah, 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 blah.
I'm
sick of both.
How do I get out of here?
The route to the next charging station. Oh, what? What did what they say?
I don't know. Let's work out exactly what things are going on, because we are running. I'm running out of everything.
Don't need pods.
No, I don't need pods.
You don't need them.
No. Okay. This is the right spot that we are in. That's why they worship the female. They worship the universe.
Yeah, because of the
because they have no females. On the inside of the doors in the elevator. In the elevator, the buttons on the inside of the door. So, like, when they open up, you have to go into where they are, like you said. Yeah, they're right. This is the final bit.
Okay. Felt like it.
Come on. Did I miss something? Yep, that's the elevator. Cool. Come on. Oh my god. Alright. I will go do this one first.
Okay.
I'll be right. Okay. Bloody hell.
Not intuitive.
Not intuitive. Alright, I'm back here. Same way I wanted to go. This is not my beautiful house. This is not my beautiful wife.
This is your average house and your average wife.
And my average wife, yes. Alright. I'm not gonna bother inverting these jerkasses. Alright. So. Connected. These guys aren't gonna keep them plugged in.
Really not. But maybe they don't want plugged in. I mean, everything is plugged in.
Detrimental to them.
Yeah.
Why do they have to plug it all then?
Well, they have to get plugged in sometimes. But most of the time they don't.
Maybe. Are you joking? Oh, I'm gonna cut that out. That's
just stop it. You should leave that in.
Just stop it. Just stop it. Thank you very much, game.
Try harder this time.
Mm-hmm. Alright. Can you get me back to where I was? Thank you.
Yeah.
And
then
right stick to move. Yeah, I'll just do it. Okay. I'm just trying to pay attention to what's going on with this thing.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a low frame rate. Man, this is gonna fill up my hard drive so bad.
Guessing we're not playing another game after this then.
I'm a bit exhausted from this.
Yeah.
Yeah. We don't have to go home. Probably should move as well, but then I'm going to go a bit soon. I'm just not happy in that video. Give me a sec. I need to actually watch what goes on in there. Because
okay.
I need to watch how to do the house.
Did you have to go back before that part happened?
I didn't get that. He didn't do the house. Or maybe he did, but he did it in part 4. That's what I would think, so. He did it in part 4.
Yeah.
Because I was about to say, he didn't do it then. Like, and that was the bit I was waiting for. Yeah, you'd be in charge of loading that up. Make sure it's all loaded off. Alright, let's do it. Give me his use. Okay. Oh, I didn't fall off the edge.
Yeah.
Gotta wake up, Mom. Gotta wake that. Gotta wake that. Gotta wake that. Mom. Gotta wake that, Grandma. Mom. Alright.
There's a finger.
Yeah. Oh, I missed that move. Oh, door release button. Okay. There's a room I totally missed.
Okay.
Easy. In fact, I might go back and do that one now because it's so easy. Really no problem. All right. Thank you. Alright, we know how to do everything now. Right. There's going to be a lot of cuts everywhere.
Yeah, I imagine so.
That's alright.
So, maybe this game is called Albino Lullaby because they're albinos and they're trying to keep her asleep.
Maybe.
I'll let them out and I'm good and ready.
TV room. I sense, like, this is getting a lot more personal now.
Yeah.
Like, maybe this was the lady's house. You know?
So do you think she was some kind of person before she became...
Yeah.
Whatever
before
she
became
now.
What she is now, yeah. Maybe the guys look like sperm on her.
Yeah, it's so sweet. Yeah, it's just a baby. And then it's like sperm and that would make a lot of sense.
There we go. And she's waking up.
Is there one more?
Yes, but she's in the process. She's a lot more active right now.
See, that's why they all want to be close to her, because all sperm.
Yeah.
And that's all sperm really wanting to
be. Man, this has become really phallic. And originally, it was just weirdly disturbing.
Everything becomes... It's absolutely everything is about sex.
So they're turning people into sperm.
Yes.
They're dead into sperm.
Yes.
Alright.
Why not? Yeah, because you're dead, and then you're getting turned into sperm so you can be reincarnated by fertilizing the womb.
Mm-hmm.
It all makes sense.
It does all make sense. It's perfectly accurate. Alright. I like how they didn't even bother. They're just like, oh. What's that? I'm just gonna wait for the game to close down. It's $10.
They don't even try, bother to try coming out the inside.
Okay, smart.
Yeah,
this is good. And this is trying to be the one that gets here.